Right, with me I have Brave Warriors coach Bernard Konjuka. Now Bernard, you've selected a squad to play against Hoffenheim under 23 next week. Tell us a bit about the squad and some of the new players in the squad.
Yeah, thank you very much, Helke. As I told you, we are going to play Hoffenheim. For us, it's just a practice match. It's really not a friendly, it's just a play to test some new players. And I have called in some young boys from the under 20 squad, like Okeri Maikopo. He's a central defender, a very good defender. And then another left back, which is also Edmund Kambanda from Tumep. He's playing for Benfica Football Club. And he's very young, he's 18 years old now, but he's a very, very good player. So I just want to give him his first cap so that he can be seen, so that we can also analyze him and observe him on how he's going to deal with the club from Europe, how he will observe the pressure and all this stuff for future references.
Right, and then you've also got another friendly match against Mozambique. Tell us about that.
Mozambique, yes. We are going to play against Mozambique on the 22nd of February at 3 o'clock at the Independence Stadium. Why 3 o'clock? That will be on a Wednesday. But why 3 o'clock? Mozambique will fly in on the same morning, the Wednesday, and they will fly out immediately after the match. We don't have a choice. We have to play it at 3 o'clock. So that's why we are going to beg you guys as press to get the spectators onto the stadium, and we have to play the match. It's good for the boys.
Right, and then the big match then on the 29th of February against Liberia away. That's now for the qualifying for 2013 AFCON. How do you feel about Liberia and our chances there?
I know some of the players, their top striker is playing here, is also in our signed a new deal with Sundowns, Lafour or something like that. And they are also having some players in European leagues, but not very top leagues, some second division, third division, but they are having a very good team. But that is it. We have to qualify for 2013 in South Africa, and before we qualify, we have to play Liberia away from home on the 29th of February. We are flying out on the 27th of February. We are arriving there on the 28th. We play and then we get out on the 30th. So our aim is to get a very good result in Liberia, because the second match will be at home here in Windhoek at the Independence Stadium.